above our fuel tank here, our gauge. We're at a quarter tank.
We can make it, we'll be okay.
We're gonna convoy back from here, back to Sykes. We're gonna take out Naples, Kisik Circle, right to that kind of place, we're all going back to the city. After that, we have the SQ update. Just be mindful as we're moving out, going back, we don't have any air support. It's good to have it coming out. We'll travel about 30, 35 miles per hour. Just because of the Sykes IED found in the NA in the last 48 hours, they found a fresh wire IED. So we want that these dudes go out standing and looking and give them time to react. Once again, for the Moses, 51, I'll be second 6162, and it will have the Mudcats 6-1-3. You have BFT?
Yes, sir. I've got BFT.
I don't even. Pick up with you. Make sure it's up and running.
It's ready to go, sir.
You guys don't have to report it to me once you clear a TCP, but please report it up to the first building so he'll know that he can increase the speed.
Roger, right? Since we got here, it's been quiet along our route. Plus, we just had a recon element, which is a scout element. They just did the exact same route that we're coming back on. So they cleared the route for us. That's all I got.
Hey, like I said before, I know we have different TCPs. Just remember, for this particular convoy, if a vehicle gets hit and the vehicle can't continue to move, just push through. If the vehicle is disabled, the first vehicle will pull security, the second vehicle will pull and hook up and move it out of the fuel zone. And that's sort of what we'll go with going back. Are there any questions, any concerns? I know everybody's ready to go. If you don't have any questions or concerns, we'll do a comms check. I have 1740. We'll do a comms check at 1745. And then we'll go ahead and cut FD out of there.
Cool.
All right, you guys send FD.
Am I coming through? Is it sweet and pure and true?